Ross Adams here on Terry Road, just south of Elton Road. We can see a huge team of emergency crews behind me after a car crashed through this fence and ended up submerged in about 30 feet of water. This lake is said to be about 30 feet. One person inside the car managed to swim to safety. They're now prepared to send a dive team back into the water to see if there's someone still inside that car. Ross Adams, 16, WAPT News.